Robert Peston, host of ITV's Peston on Sunday, was left aghast as the 76-year-old said the F-word while regaling an anecdote involving American film star Warren Beatty. Robert Peston, host of ITV's Peston on Sunday, was left aghast as the 76-year-old said the F-word while regaling an anecdote involving American film star Warren Beatty. The actress, adored by children throughout her roles in the likes of family-friendly films Babe, Mulan and Harry Potter, had initially prefaced the story by asking if she could use a bad word, something acceded to by the presenter. "I've never been groped, unfortunately, because I wasn't attractive enough," the actress began. "So I knocked at the door in the lunch hour. He said, 'Come in.' He looked me up down and said, 'Do you have asterisk asterisk asterisk?'